We always recognize our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, who is the head of the church, the body of Christ, whom he has purchased with his own blood.
Amen.
And respect to our pastor, our leader, a man of God, a dutiful man, a capable man who is able to preach God's word. Yeah. Thank God today for him being kind enough to allow us to stand this day.
Amen.
To our big brother, Moses Wilson, who talks about is either this or that. If it ain't one thing. You know, there are some messages that just stick with
me. Yeah.
I remember our pastor preached about, are you ready to receive your blessing? See, you might think you're ready, but God knows when you are ready. Respect to our fellow yokesmen in the gospel, my brother, my friend, Jimmy Williams, who started right here. Preaching God for a long time. Thank God for him and his family. And all of you, my brothers and sisters in Christ. We ask you to pray for us and with us. Preaching is no easy task. We must stand and depend on God. I believe every preacher that's been called by God will tell you they did not answer the first call. Because we got to make sure it is God that's called us. If God has not laid his hands on you, you can flip upside down. But when you get to fall, you will hit rock. And God lays his hand upon you. The Lord told Jeremiah in Jeremiah 1 and 5. So see, this day I have made you a defense seat. I'm born. A brazen pillar. So they're going to fight against you, but they shall not prevail. He said, be not afraid of their faces, neither be dismayed, for if you shall allow the people to count you down, he's not embarrassed you right before their face. We don't fear what people can do enough, but we fear God. The psalmist said in the 118th Psalm, verse 5 and 6, he's got hold on the boat. Yes. You got hold on something. I don't have enough strength to run this race by that.
Chapter 22 with fire.
Yeah.
God is good.
Yes, God.
From the 100th Psalm, verse 2 says, serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. You ought to have a new song. You ought to stop crying your song. Well, I'm just bad. You ought to have a new song in your heart, and especially amazing. I sweep the sound that save a new good rap. Stop crying. Oh my. You're somebody in the Lord. Very serious question. Uh-huh. And that question is personal. Are you ready and willing to serve?
Amen.
Am I ready? If you ain't ready, you need to get ready. Time is winding up. We make ready for everything. We make ready for vacation. We make ready to go shop. Looking at TV. The other day, there was some folks out in the cold weather all night long waiting on Michael Jordan Nike. They make bread. How many folks you see sitting outside St. Mary's? Saturday night or Sunday. We can make our minds up for everything but serving the Lord. You got some church folks right now planning to save up for the next Black Friday. And the only reason the cry was black is Jesus was hanging on the cross and the darkness fell. Are you ready? You sing a song about, I'm going to serve the Lord. When are you going to stop? We make ready. Everything that's important to us. We prepare for things that we feel will satisfy us to come to find out it only brings misery. I dug some things in my life that are not so glamorous. One thing I've done, Paul said in Romans 1:16, but I am not ashamed of the gospel. That's the good news of Jesus Christ. It is the power of God. Oh, the gospel got some power. It'll change you. It'll change a sinner into a saint. Coming here to this building is not necessary. Serving God. You can't serve God till you become a servant of others. Jesus said, I came not to be served, but I came to serve and to give my life a ransom. Amen. You died at the whole world. To be sick. Too many folks still walking around with the grave clothes on. Jesus, who sets you free, you're free. Philippians 2. Verse 4 and 5, the Bible says, look not every man. We talk to serving God now. Yeah. You come here to get your fuel tank filled. So you can go outside and burn the gas. Yeah. This is the filling station. Yeah. But the service is out in the field. You got to hit the highway. Hey. Young men killing themselves, and the church folk tearing up their pews and ain't reaching nobody. Philippians 2, verse 4 and 5 say, look not every man on his own thing, but let every man also on the things of others. Let this mind be in you. We gotta get a prepared mind. Are you ready? Let this mind be in you. In other words, you have a choice. You can let it or don't let it. Let this mind. What kind of mind did Jesus have? Jesus came on a mission, but to serve God, we gonna have to suffer. Jesus left heaven to get a taste of hell and went back. We're going to have something. If you're going to serve God, you're going to have to suffer. 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 1, the Bible says, like it is much as Christ has also suffered in the flesh. Arm yourself likewise with the same mind. You got to get your mind ready to serve. Too many wishy-washy minded people that can't make the mind up. Too many chameleons. A chameleon would change color with every environment he's in. That's the way some of our people are. Whichever way the wind blows, it's cool. In all kinds of different ways for vacation, but you got to plan a special way to serve God. Because John 4:24 said, God is a spirit, and they that worship him must. One way to worship God is spirit. You got to make up your mind. Too many folks, we act like lunatics. With our mind, we can't know which way we want to go. Follow the crowd. We want to be with the in crowd. Let me tell you something. It's going to take some suffering to make God a good servant. We sing to him. A charge for you. I have. But you got a charge in. We are responsible to God to keep that charge. We say we got a God to glorify. I never die soul to say it is God that made it fit for the sky. Then we say to serve. We don't want to serve, we want to be served. This present day, my calling to fulfill all man and all my power. Some of us are too powerless. We don't get it all. The power is available. What happens when your tablet gets a little low in power? You plug it in so it can recharge itself. Too many people got the Holy Spirit on the inside, but they won't plug in to the power. You got power. You got to make your mind up to serve the Lord. But also, you got to be willing. You ask any believer, will they do this and that? For God, the first thing they say, if it's the Lord's will. It is always God's will that you do what God said to do. But you got to be willing as well. You got to put away Joshua 24:15. He told them, now therefore fear the Lord and serve him in sincerity and in truth. He said that you gotta put away those gods that your father served on the other side of the flood. In other words, Joshua told the people, it's time now to make up your mind. And he said there in the 15th verse, if it seem evil, that you shall serve the Lord. It bothers me to see folks that say they really know God. And to some people, it seems like it's wrong to serve God. If we can put away all our other bad habits, as easy as we can put away serving God. Yes, the world will be in a better place. It amazed me that too many of God people have not made up their mind. Yes, and the psalmist said that when you get ready to serve God, in other words, even the heathen keep up a whole lot of fuss. But God, children, when we serve God, we need to serve him with a joyful noise. Yes, in other words, in order to serve God with a joyful noise, you got to have the joy of the Lord in your heart. Yes, and when you have the joy of the Lord in your heart, you'll be able to serve God with gladness. In other words, Pastor Brown will have to beg you to come out to Sunday school. Yes, he will have to beg you to come out to Bible study. Yes, you'll be glad to serve the Lord because the next verse says, for the Lord is good. Can I see you waving hand that you're going to serve a good God? Yes, and because you know God is good, when you come into God's house, you want to come into his presence, you want to have a song. Yes, you're ready to make melody in your heart to the Lord. Yes, and that verse says, because you know he is the Lord, he is God, and he is your creator. Well, if God didn't do enough for you, you are thank God he did make you. Well, you might say, well, God didn't create me because it was my mama and daddy who got me here. No, but I come to tell you, God had to create mommy and daddy also. So mommy and daddy create you. Yes, and you are come before the presence with enough faith given in your heart. The problem is, it's not enough faith for folks. Are you thankful you won't go around complaining all the time? Yes, God won't do no more. God done more than all of you. Yes, because he has made us, and we are his people. Yes, and not only that, the Bible says we are the sheep of his pasture. Well, if you are a sheep, then the Bible says, my sheep is his voice. And I know my sheep, and I know my sheep. Can I see your waving hand? If you know you're a sheep of God, well, if you are a sheep, you're a faith God. But the Bible says, he is the good shepherd. Yes, learn that about in the Old Testament. The sheep used to have to die for the shepherd. But now, in the New Testament, the shepherd laid down his life for the sheep. Yeah, he know he died. He know Jesus died. And you know he died for your sin. And I know he died for my sin. They all have a ring. They all be willing to serve the Lord. I come to tell you, don't let nobody get in your way of serving the Lord. I tell you like this. You don't want to go, step aside, get out of my way, and I'm going to run on, the glory, my good shepherd, he died, you know he died, what I'm talking about, he's not a dead shepherd, but every night he died.
Jesus. He's coming back. You know he's coming back. When he comes back, when your mind you say, Lord God, ain't you all right? What I like about it, when you ready, you willing, you serve the Lord. Nobody, what they say, what they do, they stop you. And my heart is beating.
Good question. be ready to serve the Lord. See, service don't happen in here. When we go out of this building, that's when we serve God. Just